I was born in the month of April. April, the month of the green season, when trees and flowers begin to open. In the features that I inherited from my parents, blood, nose, black hair, pale skin, and small eyes, I entered in this world where everything and everybody was different. As I grew up in this place called Solan, not actually knowing what a surreal situation I was in, I look different but feel the same. They seem a little different and I look belong here, not actually knowing what they want. I go through from day-to-day situation. People mocking me with derogatory words and stereotypical notions. They give me names like Chinji Chani, but I followed it because I don't even know how to deal with this glorious behavior. I change the city with expectations that people will treat me as human beings, not some alien character. As I people will treat me as human beings, not some alien character. But the same old story happened in a loop again, and my tainted soul was tired but not ready to give up. Then I stand in front of the mirror and preach like a philosopher. You are beautiful. Different is beautiful. And you know, and love yourself. So, then, you understand that being different is not wrong. And it's time for me to understand. I don't need validation. Being different is better than being conventional. And I go. I will stand alone like a tree in a grass forest. I sway, I vibrate, I live, I soul, I exist. Thank you, I love yourself.